fold, alright? We're going to do something different. We're actually going to turn it into something long. Cooking in the sleeper with the Queen of Sheba. Yes, with an A. Baby. When I tell you I'm not out here playing, I'm not out here playing. That far. Add a little honey mustard from the kit onto the fish.
Okay, truckers and truckettes, and here you have it, cooking in the sleeper with the Queen of Sheba. Yes, with an A. So I did, I sauteed that kale salad, and I turned it into a warm kale salad. Just got it from Walmart on the stop, through picking up some things for the truck. Picked up some salmon, so I pan-seared that as well. And yes, happy Sunday. I'm about to eat good on my pen before I take a nap. Cooking in the sleeper with the Queen of Sheba. Yes, with an A. I played no game.